Friends, welcome back to my channel. My viewer is asking that he have problem in zener diode 1 and 4744. He is asking that can we use 4148. First we must consult the datasheet. What is this zener 4744? There are different sites which can provide equivalent. Today we will check digikey.com. We will search here 1N4744A, any part number which you have. Here is 1N4744A. It is saying that on semi 1N4744A zener diode 15 volt 1 watt. If you want to download datasheet, you can consult datasheet here. But now we will see the voltage 15 volt plus minus 5% 1 watt. Zener impedance 14 ohm, and it is through hole component, and it is lead type, it is not SMD. DO41 package. Here is a button, view similar. When we want to take equivalent, search equivalent, select package type, then mounting type, through hole. Then we need zener voltage 15 volt, then wattage. When we will select voltage and wattage, it will cover the current and other things. This time we can skip tolerance and zener impedance. First we have to explore equivalent, then we can refine our search, view similar. Here is 1744A. Then we can see we have BZV85-C15. This is equivalent from the other company, BZV85-C15. Then BZX85-C15, it is also 15 volt 1 watt. Then we can use 1N3024. It is also equivalent, 1N3024. We find two equivalent part number to this diode, 1N3024 and BZX85C15, BZV85-C15. Or we can use any zener, 15 volt 1 watt. Thanks for watching.